Okay, guys. Here. I'm going to do some investigating here. So this says Oceangate. Here's a statement from them. Says, we now believe that our CEO, Stockton Rush, all these names, these men were true explorers. Titan. Public inquiries. More stuff on Oceangate. So Oceangate's right here. Floor 1. This is floor 2. Oceangate. Take an elevator ride. Off this. Thank you. There's 113. This is 112. Jonathan Lee Riches would love this place. Another note about the Oceangate tragedy. So that's 112. So this is their building. I don't know if I can see in here. Not much in there. Bunch of garbage. Must be 112. There's no way to look in. I've got all the paper in the door. Someone's got a flower here. This company sure is suspicious, just because I don't see anything that looks like any kind of craft, like maybe this thing? Maybe they use this thing to... All right, you guys. I don't know what to think about this Oceangate thing. Just suspicious. I have no words to say. Just something don't seem right. Maybe a fake story. Cause people to have to think about the politicians and stuff. I don't know. Five rich guys. Doesn't sound normal. Alright. I'm going to get back in my car and get out of here before the cops come. So, you guys have a good one. Hi, Elvy. How you doing? You ready to get out of here?
Yeah.
Or get chased out of here? But anyway, guys, I don't know. You know me, I'm conspiracy all the way. I really believe there's conspiracy here. I don't know. Bye-bye.